My name is Henry Hernandez, and I go to San Bernardino High School. I'm in the 12th grade. I do track and field and football. I've been playing football since I was young, and I've been getting started through my family and all that, and I've always found it fun. It's very physical, and you know, there's nothing like it. You get to go out there and, you know, you do things that you can't do anywhere else. I play fullback and middle linebacker. Fullback is a very tough position, and you can't go down. You got to run hard. And one thing I love about it is, you know, the physicality of it. Middle linebacker, you got to make the right reads. You got to be very aware, and you got to be the quarterback of the defense. And one thing I love about it is just going out there, flying around, hitting people. I prefer playing defense mainly because there's, you know, it's simpler. My favorite thing about coming to practice is being able to play the sport. I love this game, and I wish to play at the next level. Typically, the team really works on just fixing the little things, getting things right, facing adversity, putting us in tough situations, really uplifting each other and getting better every day. This year's team does a great job of sticking together, and in times of adversity, whether it be bad calls, hardship, or whatever, our team really does a great job of sticking with it, and our great O-line, all seniors, and you know, the quarterback gets the ball to the right people, and that's why I think it's really important. Coach Collins is a really great coach. He often looks for toughness, you know, just being flexible, coachable, and you know, he's always there. He's a really great guy and does everything he does to put you in the right position to win.
Henry is a football player. He's a really good kid, plays hard. He's like the heart and soul of our football team. A very coachable kid, always gives it 100%. And that dude, he plays incredibly well. His strength as a running back is that it usually takes more than one guy to tackle him. First guy never really tackles him. And as a linebacker for us, he calls our defense, and he's really all over the field.
Something I would tell somebody to try out a new sport would be never quit. You know, keep putting in the work, and that's something I take into consideration in anything I do, is if you give it your best and you give it 100, there's nothing you can really complain about. I have a 3.6 GPA, and after high school, I would like to continue playing football, pursue that, and while I'm doing that, I would also pursue a law career. The most influential person in my life would be my dad. That's because his love for the game and his ability to push me to be able to get better every day, and you know, family support is nothing greater than that.